Well, there came a sound from heaven, was a mighty rushing wind. Well, it filled every heart with singing, and it gave them peace within. Well, the prophet gave this promise. He said, the Spirit shall descend, and from your innermost being a river with no end. Oh, there is a river that flows from deep within. There is a fountain that frees the soul from sin. Why don't you come to these waters? There is a vast supply well there. That never shall run dry. The Bible said there was a thirsty woman who went to a place called Jacob's Well. Her life was ruined and wasted. And her soul it was lost as well, wasted and ruined. But all then something happened. That day she met the Master. He gently told her of her sin. Then he said, if you drink of this water that I will give you, you'll never thirst again. There is a river, oh, that flows from God above. Hallelujah. There is there is a fountain that frees the soul from sin. Why don't you come to these waters? There is a vast supply. Well, there is a river that never, hallelujah, shall run dry. Why don't you sing that chorus with me, everybody in this place? Thank God, well, there. Thank God, well, there is a fountain, praise God, that frees the soul from sin. Why don't you come? There is, oh, a vast supply. There is a river that never shall run dry. That never.